You can view, comment, and grade submitted assignments without leaving the grade assignment page. This tutorial shows you how to use the grading sidebar to see various attempts and assignment information, annotate an assignment submission, and download the original or annotated assignment submission. Let's grade an assignment now. You can access submitted assignments from the Grade Center, Assignments Smart View, or Needs Grading. You can view the content of each student's attempt without downloading the file or leaving the web browser. Supported document types are Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and PDF. If a student has uploaded an unsupported file, you are prompted to download it. From the grading sidebar, you can expand assignment details to review the assignment requirements. Assignment files that have been uploaded and converted for display in the Inline Viewer can be annotated directly within the browser. Using the Inline Viewer toolbar, you can zoom the content in and out and move from page to page. Click Comment to expand the annotation tools. You can add comments to a specific point in the document, selected area in the document, and selected text in the document. You can also draw on the document using a pencil tool, highlight selected text, add text to the document, and strike out text. You can download the original submitted file or a PDF of the file with your annotations so that you have a local copy or to review with the student one-on-one. If more than one file was submitted, all files are available in the grading sidebar. You can easily view other attempts from the drop-down list. Click an attempt to load the submission. The sidebar updates with the selected attempt's data. You can type a grade for the attempt, view or associate a rubric to the assignment, type feedback for the student. Files can be attached to the feedback, and the feedback box can be expanded to take advantage of the full content editor capabilities. You learned how to use the grading sidebar to see attempts and assignment information. You learned how to annotate an assignment. Lastly, you saw how to download the original or annotated assignment file.